This hole typically plays into the teeth of the breeze, and at 400 metres from the back tees, requires a solid, straight drive to avoid trouble on both sides. The long approach shot to this green is all important, with the green protected by bunkers both sides. A dense thicket of tea tree encroaching to the right prevents an even greater risk. A sharp slope in the green only adds to the difficulty here. 4 is a great score on this hole.